Welcome to the Cretaceous period, the awkward adolescence of the world's history, when even the wildlife was still figuring out what it wanted to be.
What the heck is that?
And here the world's first families roamed, hunting for a better life, living by one rule, eat or be eaten. Using the threatometer, we'll see where the Croodimal lands on a scale of to Let's take a look. I give you the death cat. This giant saber-toothed tiger sports the color palette of a parrot and is fueled by an insatiable appetite for friendship. This good-natured creature is always ready to jump into action to help his adopted family with any task, even when it's hard to swallow.
I'm glad it's you, Chunky.
It's time to say hello to the chicken seal. Part chicken, part seal, all screamer. Although sluggishly docile in nature, their speed and temper multiply, especially if they're crudely awoken from their sleep.
I'm sorry.
Here comes the new age. Dun, dun,
dun. The prehistoric sloth is actually the fastest sloth recorded to date, moving at a notable speed of normal. A sloth's main method of self-defense is their symbiotic relationship with humans. They cling onto them.
Seatbelt mode!
And in return, humans have something cute to show off.
Hold on, stop! You accessorize with a sloth? I accessorize with a sloth!
Ooh la la!
Onto something with a little more bite. The land shark. This cold-blooded killer is a predator of both sea and land.
We aren't actually gonna cross that, are we?
Frequently leaving the world's first families with nowhere to run or swim, because either way,
if you're going to eat us, you should eat the fat one first.
They're dead.
Oh my goodness.
Here comes a new age.
Try not to pee your pants as you behold the wolf spider. A terrifying hybrid of eyes and legs. Their fur allows them to blend into the Arctic forest, ready to ambush their prey and protect their pack at all times. You don't want to stupidly stumble into their den.
Guys, wait a minute.
Come here, little guy.
Or maybe you do.
Aww.
It wouldn't be my problem.
I'm gonna go pet him.
Brace for impact as I give you the punch monkey. A distant, and I mean distant, cousin of the primates we know today. And speaking of cousins, there are many types of punch monkey. Like the kick monkey and the disturbing creepo monkey.
What are you doing?
Each one a bigger butthead than the last, especially the headbutt monkey.
That's rough.
Punch monkeys communicate via a complex language based almost entirely on interpersonal violence.
I'm fluent in punch monkey.
What's he saying?
They're always a hit.
You slap your mother with that hand?
Here comes a new age.
The Cretaceous period. A brief moment in time that became one of the most important chapters in our evolution.
Are you seeing this?
Wow.
Genius.
It was full of excitement and adventure.
Get your head in the game!
It was full of the most stupendously mind-boggling creatures that you just have to ask, what the heck was Mother Nature thinking? How anyone made it out alive is beyond me.
Here comes a new age.